weight in food every month just to survive. Looks like that wasn't enough. He's got a crate with the Stegosaurus. This could be interesting.